bring as little stuff as you can with you as possible. Hi, Julie McLean from Craighead Diocesan School in Timaru. If you're going to come and study overseas, be it New Zealand or anywhere else, there are some things that you can do to be prepared. First of all, if you can do a little bit of research about the place that you're coming to, not just the country, but maybe the area that you're going to be living in. So if you were going to come to New Zealand and study in Timaru, if you knew a little bit about the South Island, maybe its geography, what its weather was like, what you can expect from the school, even before you've made choices necessarily about which school you'd like to go to, I think sometimes if you've got some idea about the general area in a country you would like to go to, and of course listening to English, reading English, practicing speaking English, all of those things are very important. If you can find out about some tourism information, often in your own country, and I know that Japan has lots of information about New Zealand, if you have a chance to have a look at that, it familiarises you with some of the things that we might talk about. Understanding a bit about rugby always works for New Zealand, but also some of the other cultural things we've got too. Understanding that Māori is a very important perspective in our education. It is, as a language, the te reo is assimilated into everything we do. The other thing I'd like to say is make sure that you're independent about being able to look after money, manage your time. You're never necessarily lonely, but you might be alone sometimes. And develop a really good relationship with mum and dad, because you've got to have that at a distance when you come to New Zealand or go anywhere overseas to study. Bring as little stuff as you can with you as possible. Maybe some things sent over a little bit later, or we've got shops in New Zealand, you can always buy things here as well. You will grow out of clothes, you will grow out of shoes and all those sorts of things. When you go home, it's a chance to take old things back and bring new things in. You don't need to bring everything all at once. And always talk to your educational institution about what they expect you to bring. Here at my school at Craighead, if you come into the boarding house, we supply all of the bedding, all of the duvets, all of the sheets and towels. So none of those things need to come from home. There's a small cost involved in that, but we do make sure that the things that we buy for you are exactly what you need.